Okay, gentlemen, we're now going to look at scenes 30, 36, 46 and 52. Shooting will commence at Shepperton A stage on Monday, 18th of February, and will last for 6 weeks.
You know, I really see us running on longer than that. The final scene is going to be pretty tough to shoot, and I'm not sure that you've scheduled enough time for it.
We've already discussed that, and if it looks like we'll run over, we'll just have to cut out scene 29, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Good. Moving on. The main conference table is to be covered with green baize, like a poker table. Also, the table is to be laid out with blotting paper pads, notepaper, pens and pencils, glasses of water, and ashtrays. Another thing that needs to be considered is whether the president and other officials should have briefcases.
I think so, but I can look into it.
Thanks. We also need about 30 telephones spread evenly around the table. The president needs spectacles, and the chief of staff needs his chewing gum.
Any specific brand?
The usual. He also has a loose-leaf book that has World Targets in Megadeths written on the spine, and a second loose-leaf book entitled War Alert Actions Book. What else was there? Ah, yes. This is a very important one. The ambassador has 3 spy cameras, one disguised as a cigarette lighter, one as a tie-pin, and another as a ring.
Can I make a suggestion?
Go ahead.
We've been running some tests, and those objects are far too small to hide a spy camera. Can I suggest some alternatives? Perhaps a matchbox and a pocket watch?
OK, we'll take that into consideration. We also need a long buffet table, which has a large spread of food and drink. Various hot trays, cold cuts, bread rolls, cakes, coffee, tea, whiskey, vodka, cigarettes and cigars. And of course, not forgetting the abundance of custard pies, coconut cream pies and thick chocolate cream pies for the final scene.
I would suggest we also have the facilities for cleaning up the mess, especially for the talent in case, God forbid, the scene has to be reshot from scratch.
OK, good. Now, something very important to note is that everybody working on the highly polished floor must wear felt overshoes and be very careful when moving around the wheelchair, not to leave any marks. Any questions? Okay, then. Oh, wait, one final thing. There's been a major alteration to the script for these scenes. The character of Von Klutz has now been renamed Dr. Strangelove.